Hello friends, my name is Durvishraja. I am studying 9th standard in Arduino in this school. I am from SP Robotics community Puducherry. My project title name is LED Chaser. And this technology was used in birthday parties or any other functions for decorative purposes to blink the lights. Working model of my project. So I have connected digital pins 8 to 11 as output. So I have coded 8 to 11 digital pins as an output. So when I connect this Arduino R3 to this laptop, the LED starts blinking. I have connected LED 1 to the digital pin 8, LED 2 to digital pin 9, LED 3 to digital pin 10, LED 4 to digital pin 11, and I connected this all the LEDs from to ground. And the components I have used here are Arduino R3 board, 4 LEDs, and a USB cable, and the Arduino software in my laptop. Thank you for watching my video.